So we're here with the pending order project on Quotex, trade number 21. We started the balance here with 1101.10. You can see me placing the pending order now. And on this particular trade, we are going to secure profit on the first entry once again. So as I mentioned throughout the project, the majority of these trades were secured on the first entry. You'll find that most of the time when I do these projects that that's the case. And it's mainly because through training and through developing discipline, we learn to just wait for the market to present us with the right behavior before we enter at all. You know, psychologically, when you know that you have more than one opportunity to secure profit, in the back of your mind, you don't mean to do it, but you kind of subconsciously feel like you have a backup, so to speak. And we don't really want to feel that way because we want to, you know, instead of feeling that we have a backup, we want to feel that we have full confidence in what we're seeing and doing at the time and on the first go round. So kind of treating it as if we only have one opportunity instead of having multiple opportunities to enter. I find that just reversing our psychology that way puts us in a much better position where we can deal with the market with way more authority. And actually I was wrong. I apologize. We actually secured this on the second entry. I apologize. I don't know why I thought it was the first entry on this one. But anyway, as I mentioned, most of these entries were secured on the first entry throughout the project. So there are times where, you know, you'll get it on the second entry. I think that maybe once or twice we got it on the third entry in this project, but we really don't want to push it that far. So we learn how to develop the discipline and the patience so that we have full confidence in the actual observation that we're doing at the time. If for any reason we see a reason not to enter, that is more so going to be the reason for us not participating in multiple entries and we get it the first time. So, all right, I will see you guys on the next one. Y'all know what it is. Love, peace, and soul. Homie, can't be done. Now I'ma let the shit